Hi, today we're going to learn how to make these glittery bowls, a lovely addition to any festival. For this you require a bowl. I have taken a clay bowl. You can take any, plastic, glass, anything. Glitter, any color. I have taken gold. Glue and brush. Now apply some glue in the bowl. Apply it well and all around. And then sprinkle the golden dust on it. Sprinkle it well, give a really thick coat, and then similarly you cover the whole bowl like this. After covering the whole bowl, now you can dust off the excess glitter back. Just give a few taps to the bowl to remove the excess. Apply glue on the rim of the bowl also if you'd like. And then again cover it with the glitter. And here is the finished bowl.